Hey guys, hope you're having a fine 4th of July today. I wanted to bring you some gameplay of Halo Online. So before I get too deep into this, let me give you a little bit of a backstory to the game. So Halo Online was a canceled free-to-play multiplayer shooter developed by Saber Interactive, published by Innova Systems. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that right. The game was only released with Russia, but can be played without region restrictions using El Dorito. Hopefully you can pronounce that right. El Dorito allows the game to be played in player hit host servers and aims to restore new features, fix bugs and glitches, and add mod support. Halo Online is launched under the name of El Dorado, and so far a pretty well done up game actually. I've got some live commentary gameplay for you guys to watch, check out, so I'll just leave a link below for all of you to download the game and play for yourself. Just make sure you watch a tutorial first on how to actually install the game. There's a couple things you have to do. Just look up like how to install Halo Online 0.6 or 0.6. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video, and you guys have a fantastic rest of your 4th of July holiday.
Alright, what team you on?
I am on red.
Red? Fucking blue. Well, this only means one thing, Randy. Your ass is grass.
Gain the lead.
Oh, this guy's a dick. This guy's a dick.
I did. Lower your altitude in the corner. Shit.
How the heck is that guy randomly? Oh, he first one is Spartan Leisure right there. Oh my god, you're such a bitch.
Oh, I killed you!
Yes, I know, because you're a bitch.
Lol.
Of course, the first thing you grab is a vehicle.
Yeah, because everyone else fucking got the power weapons destroyed, dude.
Yeah, and now I'm just gonna get spawned killed by you. That's great. You're the type of people that I hate in this game.
What's that? Look at this fucking guy, Randy Shiz.
Are you fucking kidding me? My rocket went through that guy's vehicle. Literally straight through it.
That's shitty.
I wish you would start with sticky grenades.
This is supposed to be Team Fiesta. This is not Team Fiesta, this is bullshit.
Ah, fucking, that's an enemy wraith. Great.
Ah!
Really? The guy 180 shoots me in the chest with a sniper and bloody finishes me off. Are you kidding me? I came up right behind the guy and he just 180 shoots me in the chest.
I somehow.
And the wraith is. This guy is such a cunt! Your whole team is just spawn killing us, that's all they're doing. Like, there's nothing we can do about it. All you guys have are the power vehicles sitting outside our base.
Don't you guys have power vehicles too?
No, we don't. You guys are crowding all of them, so we can't even come out of our base to get one. And just go snipe. I'm already almost about to quit out of this server. This is just fucking stupid. All it is just a team boarding power vehicles, spawn killing people. That's all this match is. You know how fucking aggravating this is?
I've definitely been on the receiving end of this before.
Oh look, a sniper down there.
Wait, who's the guy that's sniping you?
There's people up on the hill, and there's a ghost right here. Well then, I'm guessing that was you that just took off in a ghost.
Yeah, where is he? I think I found him. As soon as he shoots at you, I'm gonna splatter him. Making him think like, oh, alright.
Betrayal.
Fucking spider to Randy. Team betrayal. Is that you in the raid?
Yes, that is me.
Oh shit!
I found it sitting in the center of the map.
Yeah, that was one I left behind. Salty in this really fast.
Yeah, how do you guys like it? Fuckers.
Oh shit, that's Randy. Go away! What? What?
How?
I don't
the
know.
The door
I'm
wasn't
just...
even open.
Oh, the hatch was open. I kind of shot you in the head.
That makes no sense whatsoever.
I know. What the fuck? It really doesn't make any sense, dude.
I'm very confused by what just happened.
You're kind of mean.
I found something more fun.
I want my fucking lawnmower with cannons, also known as a brick chopper. Where is the lawnmower?
What?
There it
what?
Is. What? Who's shooting my lawnmower? Oh, there you are, you rat bastards.
Really? I just got lasered by my own teammate. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh no, a blue guy came up behind me and used a laser on me when he could have just hit me in the back and not wasted ammo. I'm very confused by how your team plays.
I am too, dude. Although, I kind of just splattered all my own guys just in front of it.
Really? This guy lasered me out of midair. Are you fucking kidding me? You're such a bag. I really hate your team. They are the epitome of being a cunt.
Ugh.
I literally don't think anybody else could be more of a cunt than your team.
Wait. I think I can top that. Give me the race. Alright, I'm gonna try to do some infantry gameplay now. Let's go. Let's do this.
Really? He just one hit me with a fucking grenade. How does that happen? The grenade lands about 10 feet back and kills me instantly. Just a regular frag grenade, not a sticky grenade.
That's weird.
I really don't understand anything of what's going on. And you guys are just camping on the hill again.
I just got here! You ain't camping on the hill.
No, there's like three of them up there.
Oh.
Teammate game.
Yeah, there's fucking three of them up there.
What? How am I not dead yet? Jesus Christ. I'm still alive.
Killing spree.
Oh! A ghost! right over my head.
I bashed you in the back of the head with a ghost. And I flip over.
ODSC helmet equals OP?
Crab battle. Crab battle.
Ah! What is behind me? Oh. See, that is my luck in this game. I bash you in the back of the head with a full-on ghost charge, and I bounce off you. Dude, I legitimately did bounce off you, too.
Dude, I went flying. I just saw you go over my head, like, what the fuck?
I didn't go over your head. I went directly into the back of your head.
Huh.
Wow. Great. Oh, my God. Goddamn Warhog protecting it. Your whole team are just a bunch of cunts.
Yeah, I'm watching the Slaughterfest right now, dude. It's looks really bad.
All they do is just camp outside your base with power weapons and power vehicles.
Yeah, it's
That's all that's been going on all fucking game.
You guys can manage it. You guys got a Hornet outside. Never mind, the race is fucking completely blocking your shot.
Yeah, exactly.
I can fix that. Oh shit! Oh, it's Randy. I'm not gonna. We cleanse forever.
Really? This bitch is behind me and instantly kills me. Fucking instantaneous.
The Warthog fucking splattered me and killed me. Even though the other guy your team got the kill for it.
Oh wow, insta killed by a fucking Hornet. How about that? Why does that not surprise me at all?
I can. Yeah, I was doing EMP blasted. Nope, I missed.
There's not a fucking thing we can do.
Oh, I missed again. Damn it!
I got it!
Nice!
Teammate, game.
Got him. It's good. Think of it now. Let's go.
Fucking eggs are just lined up in a fucking shooting barrage. Like, this whole team is just the gayest fucking thing known to mankind. I'm taking that fucking rocket launcher.
Oh, Randy, I was trying to shoot your teammates, not you.
Teammate.
And then you go over here and just fucking knock my ass to Kingdom Come. I really want a fucking team swap, but they won't let me.
And your fucking team sitting on top of the hill is blocking me from getting out.
I can change that. I have a Hornet.
Wait a minute.
Game.
Yes!
Guys, making a comeback. There you go. It's a little late now, but I mean, at least it's turning around for you.
You ran out of power vehicles. That's what happened. It was basically we were throwing bodies at it until it finally died.
Remember, man, even the enemy has to reload.
No, it wasn't even that. It was like taking a guy's dead body and just bashing a vehicle with it until it died.
Yes!
What?
I somehow stopped
the
Wraith.
Fuck? Okay, you just instantaneously took me down with a Gatling gun. How the fuck did that happen?
I was on you for a while.
I didn't see the bullets until just before I died. I didn't see the bullets coming until just before I fucking died.
Oh. I mean, Halo Online is still kind of like in development game.
Oh, great. Another fucking Warhog and a guy invisible hit me in the back. Your team, all they do is play with vehicles. That's all.
Right now,
because that's the only thing we can do to combat it.
Yeah, that's the way how you combat vehicles, right? You have other vehicles or anti-vehicle weapons, like the Spartan laser.
And instantly fucked.
What do you mean instantly fucked?
I literally just spawned, jumped down, and I got hit.
Oh.
Instant fucking death.
I didn't even know that. I just saw a player and I just started shooting.
They have the meat grinder back in our base already.
No, not quite. This is right now kind of a neutral zone. Oh, I don't know where he got me from. Oh, it shows your best streak? That's cool. Do this shit. Dually spikers, baby.
So boned.
We shot from two different directions for a second.
Oh, hard. Fuck. Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh! Fuck! Sniper! Running. Get to the Wraith! Let's go! Alright, I'm in the Wraith. Hopefully when the game ends, we'll fucking be on the same team again. This time, we'll fucking dominate.
Game over.
Finally!
Ha ha! I just blew up one of my teammates.
Back. I literally got team killed. Are you fucking kidding me? Really, bruh?
Well.
A pistol and a Spartan. Oh, you idiot!
Oh, no!
You literally stepped in front of me just as I fired. Are you fucking kidding me? And it killed myself too.
What's that?
What the fuck, Blade? You're such a dick.
Oh, you're there. I was trying to move the cover, and then all of a sudden, boom! I get put out of my head.
Again, with the fucking betrayal. Why? The second time I've been fucking betrayed. hit people.
Yeah, I think my key to F.
That's what I thought it was, but I accidentally threw a grenade at him. Wow, two DMRs. I love my choices. Jumped around the corner and insta headshotted me. Holy shit. The weirdest VR I have ever had.
What does it look like?
I don't like
it. No!
Fuck. I think I just got killed with a scarab gun.
I got smammered with a laser. Wait, what the fuck is this BR?
What the hell kind of AR is this?
Wait, let me see, I wanna see it.
Where are you?
I'm right here. What the hell?
What the fuck is this?
You got a cool AR! I got a cool battle rifle. Oh. Wait, silence?
Dude.
Something better than a BR. And it gives me a fucking DMR instead. Hey. A little bit better, I guess. Nope, not even a DMR. It's a... Let's see who's gonna get fucked first.
Yeah. Teammate.
Oh!
Gained.
Oh, I thought that was a person I killed, but it said teammate gained instead of you killed. I was like, oh.
Somebody.
I got one too.
Oh no! Now I got fucked. I don't know where I got fucked from.
Ah! Blaine, I'm gonna need some help over here.
I'm coming, buddy.
What? Oh. He killed me from behind the rock.
Damn it. Son of Santa Claus.
Gain the lead.
Oh no! Where is he?
Gain the lead. Double kill.
Yeah, double.
spree.
And I was on a killing spree, then I died.
Finally died.
how many kills do you have?
I have 5 right now.
There you go. I'm up to what, 9 now? Yeah. No, I just fucking charge in there and I go ham. You go flank left.
Just at the right fucking time. Oh. Fuck! Insta-kill.
Alright, health is clear.
Excuse me, buddy. Excuse me. Really, dude? You get me killed! Why? Stop fucking going in front of me, you dick. Imagine if we had DMRs.
God, that fuckfest is over.
Oh, we won.
Randy, how'd you only get 6 kills?
I kept getting insta-killed.
Alright, fine, I'll drive.
What the fuck? It just spawned me amongst the enemy team.
What the heck?
What? I spawned in, I'm looking at 4 different fucking red guys.
Oh, my God.
Question mark? What? I think I'm allowed to be confused for a second on how the fuck that just happened.
No! God damn it, I lost everything.
Go fuck. Oh fuck, that's a sniper.
right next to you. Keep your head down. The sniper can still see your head and your fucking sniper. Nope, to your right.
That was fucking close. I managed to dodge him. Fuck! Fucking sniped as soon as I spawned.
Oh, get this guy, dude.
Fucking Ray. Fuck.
Seconds where I'm just about to kill them and they go, what? There's a raid on this map?
Yep. Apparently.
This map is too small for that shit, dude.
Fuck! I wasn't able to hit. Fuck!